there are different areas that make me attractive to the NCP. One of them, just to get a benefits personally, and also to the organization and to the what I can provide to the nation of Oman. So personally, I want to develop my leadership skills, and working in this program, really it is attractive, especially they are using a very international academy like IMD, but also the learning to myself when I will dialogue with different CEOs and different people, leaders in the market. And to the organization, I think I will bring some of the learning back to the organization, especially I'm working in an international company. So interacting with different people here in Oman is just not like also I will learn something, but also how I can provide my learning from my organization to the rest of the participants. And to the nation, I think we are working on a big project. I am part of a group who will work on agriculture and food sector. And we will try to come up with a project that's going to have a benefits to the country and to the nation, from creating jobs, but also an different income to the country. Up to now, we are halfway on the program, and there are different learnings aspects to it. And it is, yes, meet my expectation. In some areas, even exceed some of the expectation. Like, for example, traveling to visit some of the manufacturing globally. It is really creating a good learning. And also learning some model like digitalization and so on. This is really adding value to my learning. So that's mean I can say it is meeting the expectation, and in some areas even exceed the expectation. So there are different areas that I learned from the program, and I will start up with the leadership skills that we learned from the program. Strategic, on how to think strategically, and not just locally, but also how to go to the global and think about this as one world, one global organization. And the how to use also the technology, like the digitalization now is really is the tool to think about any business. So not just think traditionally, think about how you create innovation organization in your in the work environment. Think about how to motivate people. Think about really how to be a leadership model just to the organization, and how to inspire your team and your people around you, so they can go out and think outside the boxes. So this is some learnings I received up to date. From a communication perspective, really it is very helpful. Again, tools that we learned about how to communicate, how to focus, how to be to send the right message to the right audience. So in case you are speaking to a big leaders, then how you are going to send the right message. But if you are speaking to a big organization, also again on how to send the right message to that organization. So there are different tools and metrics that we learned from in the program. We can implement it, and there is nothing to stop implementing those tools already, even if you have a system. Like for example, I am coming again from a PP which has by itself big tools. However, still there are areas where we can implement something different here in Oman. And how we can link Oman organization to the global organization. How we inspire our people. How we think about the culture, and we link it with the global content. So there are different tools really we learned from the program. And now I think I will say the ball on our side on how to implement those tools and strategies in the organization. I started already, I mean, after the first model where we learned some of the tools, I started to implement those tools in my working environment. So for example, in 2016, I got new team and that team really was struggling about how to perform in some areas. We moved to a new office, and in the new office, we really required some innovation and how to implement those things. I started to use the tools of how, first of all, to focus about the people need, and then how to use some of those tools to track the performance of the people. Also, we started to plan strategically rather than just day-to-day activities, okay, on how to think about the strategic vision, and then we go back and then we say, okay, how to go there. And this is again, learning from the the model that I learned from model one and model two, and then how I applied them on the organization. By the end of 2016, not just myself, but all the organization noticed there is an improvement. There are some movement of people performance. So this is one area where really I use some of the tools. Currently, I'm working about how to implement radical innovation within the organization and how to apply it. And I have a very good recent example where one of, traditionally we said we want to decorate the office. And it is a small task, but when we normally think about those tasks, easily we can say, okay, let us contact one of the contractors to come and do the design of the office and how they decorate it. However, because of what we applied and how we improve the performance of the staff, one of my staff just he came with an idea how to put what's called a competition across the staff to take photos, and then they will go through filtering of those photos, and we bring professional photographer to choose the best photos, and then we give events like a competition, but we use those pictures to design the office. As a result, it came a small idea, but really it's keeping us just focusing, okay, how we can create innovative ideas from staff, how to listen to those staff, how to value their ideas, and it will give them confidence to do more in future. So this is how I started. I started to implement those tools, and we are on way now to implement other tools, like especially when it's come to financial tools and how to create value, especially with the current market environment. We need now to think about cash cost and how to think about how to reduce the cost of this. And this is, again, another tools that I'm learning, and I will try to apply it in my working environment and how I can add value to the project or to the organization by itself, but it will come back to the nation because, again, where I'm working is a big project to the country, which is Khazan project, and I think this is the time where I need really to implement such tools.